Hey everyone, I'm here in the studio with John Fuller between recording sessions, and we wanted to take a break to let you know about the Focus on the Family app for your smartphone.
Jim, our team has been working hard on this innovative app. It's your one-stop destination for everything to help you and your family thrive in Christ. Now, if you've used Focus apps in the past, this new version will replace them as your go-to digital source for the information, resources, and programming you love from Focus on the Family, including latest episodes of the Focus on the Family broadcast, along with our vast archive of past programs.
Or maybe you're looking for the latest insights on media entertainment from the Plugged In Show. Or maybe you want to read my blog or find the latest headlines from the Daily Citizen.
Those are in the app.
I think we're getting the point.
All of our podcasts are there as well, and there's so much more. Marriage and parenting assessments, articles, and exclusive faith-strengthening devotionals. You can use the app to connect with Focus through Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. You can find a counselor through our nationwide network. You can even shop from our online store or donate to the ministry right from the palm of your hand. The app is free from the App Store or Google Play, and you can download it right now.
So whatever stage of life you're in, single, newly married, parents, grandparents, I know you're going to love the app. It has the best that Focus on the Family has to offer. All on your mobile device, 24/7.
Download the app today so you can take Focus wherever you go.